What's up, you guys? Welcome to another YouTube channel. I'm in video, and we're just going ahead and looking at everything on the store to see if there's anything new. Ain't really nothing, so we'll just go ahead and start with a solo. I'll get those really quickly. To be honest, I have no clue what's playing in the background, you guys. Random shit's just playing. I'm letting it play while I play. Got a bunch of shotguns, a pistol. Looks like we got one going on there. We got a chest right there. Oh, I wish I had to get a pistol on the next one. I would be up here. Thought I could get that. Thought I could sneak up behind him and get it, but I guess it didn't work. Shit. Alright, guys, we'll do another one and then we'll do 20 versus 20. Hopefully, I can get it this time. Win's a win, guys, and hopefully, I can get this win. Wish me luck. And this is, oh, sausage. What? I've been to sausage party shit. So yeah, leave a comment down below. Like, subscribe. Anytime I'm doing a video, you'll get the notifications, and any new events that have come up, you can get notifications too. Damn, I ain't pick on a psycho, little mama bad like Michael. Can't really trust nobody with all this jewelry on you. My roof look like an ocean. Got diamonds by the polo. Come with the Tony Romo for clowns and all the balls. Or I ain't pick on a psycho, little mama bad like Michael. Can't really trust nobody with all this jewelry on you. Oh, he jumped off too far. Like not too bad. Hey, look, I can hit him.
that I've been with you since ever since a kid. Hey, I made my first million, I'm like, shit, this is it. Hey, 34, I walked through, man, we had every slit. Hey, had so many bottles, man, what the... I'm about to go to the same place. It's... This zone's okay. His music's kind of okay. I like her. He's gonna die. Did you see him? He's on top of the mountain. No guns, no nothing. Then again, I might die. I have nothing. Poor trap, really, guys. I don't have pregnant anything.
Take you to the smoke shop, we gon' get high, ay. We gon' hit Rodeo, Dollar Valentino. We gon' hit Pico, take you where I'm from. Well, guys, if I had to get a pistol elimination, I'd probably get one. Still in my pants, though. All VVS's, put you in a necklace. Girl, you look beautiful tonight. Stars on the pool, they're matching with the drug. Damn, I hate to go inside, call them on my back.
If anybody had me or added me or has me on Facebook, you would know this from this reference, but guys, don't do like I do and jump around and shit. You might like want to be sneaky with the shit you do, because really, I really don't care. I jump around and I really don't care if I get shot at, but if you're trying to win a game, you probably don't want to jump around.
I was
And whoever came in here before me.
Or that I cared. Or that I even give a damn.
That's always your best bet. Come fuck with me and die. Go ahead and trade you. I'm go ahead and trade this pistol too. Surprised he didn't have any like bandages or shit, but. Oh yes, thank you. Thank you, thank you. I wonder if an assault rifle with scope only counts as a sniper, the sniper in elimination. So I'm gonna go hit Greasy. Actually. Yeah, never do that, guys, because you're, I mean, I'm retarded as shit whenever it comes to this game. I'm not that good, really. See, I'm gonna go for this and I'm getting out of here. Wow, I tried to switch, it won't switch. Oh well. That's just one. Just one less chance I get, actually. I'm about to do Blitz solo, guys. I'm gonna purchase. Guys, this is the first time I think I did Blitz solo. I just haven't ever did a live on it. Ladies and gentlemen, my first live blitz. Ooh, kind of wonderful. And guys, I would say be worried about the Blitzstorm. I'm never worried about the Blitzstorm. I don't think the Blitzstorm hurts me much. I'm not really scared of the Blitzstorm. I mean, of course this idiot's gonna sit there and fucking die. Oh, a loot bomb. he's gonna have to move in, just like I'm gonna have to move in. Not waiting until he has to move in. Got a shotgun on the nation, just what I was looking for. Woo. Oh guys, hold on. He's trying to hit me. That was good though. I got a shotgun elimination. That's all that counts. I'm just sitting here trying to find the fucking do the shit for it so that way I could get it. Get liberal. Alright, we're gonna do squad. This is all. Yeah, hey. Pick the pain or whatever the fuck it is. Alright, so any clue where we're gonna go? Of course she went down. You guys, to be honest, I'm kinda not ready for the squad blitz. Blitz is okay. I like blitz. Squad blitz. I'm kinda not ready for this. But we'll see how it goes. Ooh, alright. Alright. No. Dark. Stay safe everywhere you are. What the fuck? Why are you, like, doing shit you're not supposed to? A fool's retarded as shit. Oh yeah, if my dudes can survive, I'll go to them. The chance of them surviving is slim to none. I'm coming, team. Oh, I should have tore that thing down behind me. Rookie mistake, guys. Rookie mistake. I'm not used to playing with fucking people sitting here watching you. I mean, not watching you, but me and him in the fucking screen. Not yet, I'm not used to that. How do you purchase? Battle Bunch. I had to buy that this today. Ah, I might as well go ahead and buy. Hey. Go buy me a PS fucking 4 too. One new one. Well, actually, one. Bitch, here we go. Oh. We got one up here with us. I knew we had a group with us at least. Bitch, here we go. Hopefully he survives. And he got a loot llama. Should we go? Dude, are you fucking stupid? You're standing out in the middle and there's four of those motherfuckers. Take them out. Why I can't play with people. People don't know how to play. I'll go play.
Those guys are tilted. Hello. Hello. Go to tilted. Come on to tilted. Come to tilted. Let's all come here with you.
Why did I just do that?
Okay, come here. Look what I got. You got a sniper, I'll trade you for a grenade launcher. If you got a sniper. There's a pistol down here if you want it. Give me some wood and I'll give you a grenade launcher. See? Lots of wood. I'm eating right now. Oh, can I have that sniper for a grenade launcher? I'll trade you that sniper for a grenade launcher. You don't want a grenade launcher?
Don't you do it?
I'll only give you this back only if I could have the sniper. I got the new shotgun too. I'll only trade you it for a sniper. I got the new shotgun. I'll trade you it for the sniper. Sight. But you can have this back. There you go.
Stop taking my shit.
Oh, I don't need that. You can have it. Actually,
either way, I was going to get in the sour pot.
Come on, up here. I'll give you your sniper back. Up here. No, up here. Up this mountain. Up this mountain. Bro, up this mountain. I'm not gonna give you the grenade launcher.
I feel like he's gonna get shot and killed. He's going to Tilted, so of course he might.
No, this is my first round. Yes, it is. Yes, because Daddy gave it to me.
A mic. I didn't know he had a mic, my bad. Hang on. Audio.
That's just my little brother arguing with me. No one's here.
Yeah, he's gonna end up getting us killed.
I wonder why.
But then again, I might be able to do a lot more.
Why haven't?
You have. You might go.
Oh shit.
And I just not got on it.
Oh. Yeah.
This is the second round.
No.
Oh, man, I like that.
No.
All right. Hang on. Let me set it up real quick. Let's sell it. Who's watching? Comment below in the comment area. Or whatever. Let's see. Squad blitz. Maybe we can get squad this time. See what we can do. I'm trying to buy the battle pass, but it's 2,000. I don't want to have to spend 2,000 coins for a battle pass. I might buy it afterward. So I was playing this game, guys, earlier. It was called The Evil Within. It looked really, really good. They actually have a lot of like. It was supposed to be you're in a sane asylum or you're an officer and you go into a sane asylum and you get trapped in there. It was okay. But it wasn't actually that good as I thought it was going to be. Hopefully somebody goes with me and nobody dies. There we go, blue's coming. Shotgun. I mean, Blue needs to stay away from my house. Of course you went down, Yellow. Fucking went way out there. Best mate, you got best mate. Somebody else for seconds, I'll start firing at you. Alright, we're gonna head into a circle, my guy. So we don't die. Or end up dying. So sweet. Where's he at? Oh yeah, we're gonna go meet up with him. Come on. We're gonna have to go meet up with him. I'm just gonna keep on a straight. Ah! That's what I said, I'm gonna keep on a straight path and just run, but I decided to fall.
I don't wanna smoke, I don't need a drink. Just tell me how you feel, tell me what you think. Cause I've been on my own for a fucking while. And I don't need a girl, I just wanna smile. Get in my mind.
Yep, you got people. Well, not people, but you got buildings. How the fuck did I end up doing that? That's pretty cool. Did he kill both of us? You're retarded. You should have been able to take him out. You fucking retard. You had a rocket launcher. I could have took him out constantly. So fucking easy.
Hello?
Hey, it's Jeremy.
Yes.
Oh, my dad said that he'll bring me up there whenever he gets off.
Okay, that'd be great.
Alright, thank you. Alright, bye. My boss is pretty fucking cool, guys. I know it's my boss. He's not one of the best bosses, but he's a really, he's an okay boss, to be honest. I love working for my boss. He don't pay me really a lot, but he does pay me pretty good money. I work at a store. If anybody is in Anderson or whatever, Surfside, I work there. Well, Saturdays and Sundays. So that Friday, Saturday, Sunday. And then on Tuesdays. So stop by and buy some shit in the store. I mean, why not? Oh shit, and I forgot we're in Blitz. Pretty fair chance, you guys. So if I die, I die. I'm getting okay set up, you guys. Not really one of my best setups. But start off with, it's an okay setup, I would say. So I'll be yours. And you guys, I'm a level 3 because I have not played on my PS4 in a while. I previously did not have my own PS4. But soon I will be getting my own. Days that I'm not off work. I mean the days that I am off work. So anybody wants to add and yeah, play together. Which is what I do all the time. I'll close this one here because we get 40 points. That looks amazing. Well, not amazing. I can't wait to see the new Deadpool.
I'm out of tell you some shit.
I kind of want to go for my sniper elimination, but I kind of don't want to go for it.
Man, if we're good this time, still a 10 rounds here, you wanna kill me? But it's time you met the real me. Filthy, but wasn't always will be. Your pill, feeling I'll still be your addiction. You can touch your prescription, but don't feel me. I let you see my dark side, but like a mic check, you got 1, 2. So when the sparks fly, we hit the flight deck and got sprung. Like an ejector seat from an F-15. But tonight, we don't need those pills. It's the effect of each other, but we gon' feel. Cause I will want your ecstasy.
See, that's how I know my speaker sucks. To be honest. Let's see, audio. We got one. He will start one with us. No, he won't go to one. Wow, I'm glad I picked that up. We got somebody over there near the truck ran off. I'm gonna search everything. I'm gonna search really fucking fast because I gotta go. We gotta go once we search everything, guys. Y'all getting hit from? I thought you were on my team. Somebody run, come back here. Dead. Health. Dude, I have an absolute friend. I only thought I had a couple, huh? Dude, look.
was on the fucking screen. Y'all just died. To tell you the truth, I'm probably going to. See, that's the good thing about this game. When you think everybody's gonna go to the same place as you, no one ends up fucking coming. And with the blitz mode, it's crazy because on the blitz, everybody goes for what's in the circle. They never go out of the circle. I got stuck behind the wall. I can't help you. Sorry, I can't really. Where the fuck is here? I can't help you. I wish you could. Really, come out well. Go ahead and do this. Go ahead and get my health back on it. Blah, blah, blah. Come on, get. To hear gunfire, you guys. Oh, they don't have my little house in the circle. Damn. is called enemies, bunches of ants. Cause they look like it, like for real. You look at them and they look like a bunch of ants running around. This could be my sniper rifle elimination if I could hit somebody from here. My best bet is for how to get around. Get inside the circle. If I can get into Pleasant, get into Pleasant. And then there's a fucking idiot standing up on top of the thing. Guys, you're looking, if you're watching, whatever, blah, blah, blah. You're probably wondering why I have no kills yet. Why I don't hunt people down or kill them. Because there's no use. If you can avoid people, don't do like fucking all your friends are telling you and all this bullshit about hunt them down, kill them. No, if you can hide, hide. If you can fight, fight. Do what you gotta do, do what you do. But my tactic is hide away from everybody. Keep away from everybody. It's basically, I don't like to be in the middle of a war or a fighting ground. I love to be away from everybody while they're fighting. Because while everybody else is fighting, I'm hanging back, looking around, seeing what everybody got. Getting everybody loot, everything like that. You got these people that want to fight. I'm not one of those fighting people. I like to hang back, chill, watch. The fuck? That's actually pretty cool. I like that. Huh. I don't know how they got the guard. You guys, this is pretty cool. I gotta give Fortnite a lot of credit on what they do. Fortnite turns out to be one of the best games that a lot of people like to play. I understand why. I play the hell out of Fortnite. I'll play Fortnite until chickens come home, basically. Fortnite is because Fortnite, ooh, no shot. Oh yeah, we're using this later. Watch how crazy this shit gets. And I'm not getting too far into where everybody's at. Yes, I do watch that. Well, I'm not completely watching. I'm about to just build it up and then start watching behind it. Watch in front of me. Watch everywhere around me. Yeah, Fortnite's one of the top league games, actually. Oh, I'm gonna take him out once. I'm at least do something to someone. I'm gonna deal some damage to somebody though. If I have to, this is gonna be my escape route, right? Here. Oh yeah, I'm good right this right here for a minute. Holy shit, guys. I did not know that there was 9 people left. Huh. I was not paying attention at all. Let's see, there's 3-4 people over there. So the 5 people are not counted for. So they're somewhere over there. Look, you guys, they already had to move. Eight people left. It's not getting bad. The craziest shit about this is there's so much gunpowder and so much craziness. Yeah, it's crazy. I almost never like to get in a gunfight. Actually, I'm gonna wait for a few seconds. Oh, dude, I forgot I was in squad blitz. Holy shit. That was a good game though. Two Alright guys, let's see what else I can do. Get a fucking hand. Get sweet. You guys, I will be on either tomorrow or Monday. Hope you like the broadcast, drop a share, and see you next time.